The Asokwa Municipal Assembly has voted to confirm President Akufo-Addo's nominee as Municipal Chief Executive, Akoniase Jima. Mr. Akoniase Jima pulled all the 18 votes cast, translating into 100%. Is the first of the 43 persons nominated by President Akufo-Addo last Sunday for consideration of the various metropolitan, municipal and district assemblies in the Ashanti region. Mr. Akoniase Jima, an entrepreneur by profession, served as the first ever municipal chief executive since the Asokwa municipality was upgraded into an autonomous administrative district from its previous status as a sub-metro under the Kumasi Metropolitan Assembly. He served for only 2 terms. At an assembly meeting at Asokwa to confirm his nomination were the traditional leaders led by the Asokwahene, Nanafi Bamwa, the Asokwa MP, Madam Patricia Piejain, Ashanti Regional Communications Director of the MPP, Akwesi Chei, all the 18 elected and appointed assembly members, staff of the assembly, the MPP faithful, and a cross-section of the public. The voting process was supervised by a team of officials from the Asokwa Municipal Elections Office, led by the Municipal Elections Officer, Madam Rosemary Ejechun, who officially declared the results and formally introduce the new MC to the people. In his victory speech, the new Asokwa Municipal Chief Executive, Mr. Akoniase Jima, thanked particularly the chiefs and the assembly members for reposing confidence in his leadership capabilities to continue serving the people of the municipality. He called for total support of all to enable him bring development to the municipality.
Yeah, I'm going to be here.